feel sorry for all of you. I wish that I could just reach out and fix everything. I wish that I could wake you up from this nightmare, but I can't. Fear is all around you. Fear is all around you. It has engulfed this world like a wildfire. And if you need proof, it ain't too hard to find. All you have to do is open up a newspaper, turn on your television set, and you will see fear being sold to you left and right. Fear of a crumbling economy. Fear of a crumbling economy that will never stop. Fear of a global conflict. Fear of a dying earth. And yet, there are still those of you that refuse to accept this true power of fear. You have adopted the man's idea that if you work hard enough, you can overcome all the odds. Ryback must be such an inspiration to each and every one of you. I mean, here's a guy who shatters his ankle into a million pieces. And the doctor comes to him and he says, "Mr. Ryback, sir, I'm afraid to tell you this, but I don't think that you'll ever be able to compete again." Accept his fate lying down. No, the Ryback fights through his injury. He overcomes all the odds, and now here he is today doing what he loves once again. My hero. But then along came the spider. And I understand that Ryback has gone toe-to-toe with fate and won. He has overcome all the odds. But he ain't never seen nothing like me before. He ain't never seen nothing like the new face of fear before. And I'm sure that Ryback is asking himself right now, why me? Why me, poor Ryback? Why me? The answer is simple. He was in my way. Hey, kids, do you want to hear something that your parents will never, ever, ever tell you? These nightmares, they won't stop. And sometimes, the bad guy just wins.
Feed me more.